everyone, I'm Vica. Farewell, my concubine, the drunken beauty. These are famous plays of Peking Opera. Peking Opera has developed throughout the history and it has thousands of plays. With many different characters, we can actually classify them into four main types of roles. Today, let's explore four main roles in Peking Opera. The vocabularies of this episode are háng, dàng, shēng, dàn, jìng, chǒu. The roles, which is the classification of characters in Peking Opera, is called háng, dàng, or háng. It includes four main types: shēng, dàn, jìng, chǒu. Shēng is the main male role, and dàn is the female role. But before 1912, women were prohibited from performing on the stage, so all the female roles were played by men. Jìng refers to the painted face character. It's also called 花脸, which means colorful face. The interesting thing is, in Mandarin, 净 means clean. However, the face paint doesn't make the character appear clean, so the word 净 is used in a contradictory sense. 丑 means ugly. The actor who played the 丑 roles always have a white dot drawn on their noses. This feature means that they're supposed to be ugly. You might think that they look like the Joker from the movie. Each role represents a different age, gender, and social status. They are a generalization of the various types of characters in real life.
我们京剧当中的行当呀，特别有意思，它能表现男人、女人、老人、小孩、好人、坏人、神仙、鬼怪等等，表现得十分的丰富。
啊，
那在我们京剧当中呢，分为四个行当，
嗯，
分为生、旦、净、丑。那么我现在这个装扮就是生行的装扮
啊，
生行当中老生的装扮。
生是哪种类型的角色？
生是男性
角色。男性，
对，你看我现在戴着胡子，我们叫做瓤口，哎，这是老生。
老人。
对，老人，我们老生是以真声为主，真假声结合为辅，这种发声方法。
嗯，
我可以做一下示范哈。
嗯，
比如说我现在扮演的是黄忠。末将引满雍，斜起官场鹅红。旦角，我们的声旦，第二位的旦，表现的是什么呢？表现的是女性。其中除了老旦也是用真声发声以外，那么其他的旦角都是用假声。
因为是年轻女性，
对，年轻女性。那么假声呢，和刚才我发出来的声音就不太一样了。
嗯，
它是这样发声的。
嗯，
哎，这是假声。
哦，
那么净，净就是花脸啊，花脸呢，也是表现的是男性。
那跟声有什么区别呢？
他的性格更加奔放，更加粗犷一点。
嗯，
啊，是这样的。所以说，从他声音来区分呀。它也更加粗犷一些，啊，就比如说我们这个铜锤花脸最具代表性的人物徐彦昭，
嗯，
自保家门就说我是徐彦昭，他应该怎么说啊？徐彦德昭，哎，刚才的老生就不一样了。
哦，对对对，
我们最后一个行当丑角的这个发声啊，啊，也是不一样的。他在出场之前啊，有一个标志性的这么一个念白，大家一听到这个啊哈两个字。就代表丑角来了，那丑角他是怎么念这阿哈呢？他是这样的，阿哈，
哦，是这样，
是这样子的。这个就是我们简单的介绍我们的
生旦净丑。
The classification of different roles is a unique system in Chinese opera.
生旦净丑。The four main roles of Peking Opera has now become an idiom. In real life, we use 生旦净丑 to refer to all different kinds of people we meet in our life.
There is a saying in Peking Opera, 1 minute on stage, 10 years effort behind the stage. Every Peking Opera actor needs to go through countless hardship and experience before they can make their debut.
生旦净丑, which role do you want to try?